So what we're going to do here is use the product rule. So y prime is going to be equal to, starting off here, just the first part is going to be the product rule. So derivative of x is just 1 times natural log of x plus x times the derivative of natural log of x is 1 over x, and then minus x is just 1. So this is pretty interesting. So we just get natural log of x because 1 times that, and then the x's cancel out here and we get 1, and then we have minus 1, so those cancel out and we're just left with y prime is equal to natural log of x. And that's it. Okay, I hope this problem helped you out. Appreciate you watching. You have a great day.